Welcome to the CBS4 Marketplace.
Well, we're here today at Franciscan Health, and joining me is Dr. Faisal Khan. He's a board-certified interventional pulmonologist, and we're talking about asthma today. So what is asthma and who suffers?
So asthma is a disease of airways where there's a reversible restriction to airflow, typically caused by exposure to certain triggers in the environment which a person may be sensitive to, like dust, smoke, exercise.
Well, the good news is there is treatment for asthma.
Yes, I mean, there are a whole host of treatments available. There are the breathing inhalers, which could be what we call controller medications. And then for people with severe asthma, there are other treatment options, both in terms of drugs and as well as there's a procedure available now for severe asthmatics.
Yeah, and this is really interesting. Franciscan Health offers a bronchial thermoplasty to kind of help out with that.
So thermoplasty is a procedure which can be offered to people with asthma, but a very small subset of asthmatics, what we call severe asthmatics. And what this procedure does is that in asthma, the muscle layer in the airways is very thick. Mm-hmm. So when the muscle contracts, there is a significant reduction in the airflow because the air tubes are narrow. What this procedure does is it thins out that muscle. In turn, then that causes less severity of symptoms.
It's great information. I'm sure asthma sufferers will have a lot more questions. The good news is Franciscan is holding a seminar on May 15th.